So for dumbbell lateral raise, what we want to do is make sure that the arms come out about 30 degrees away from the midline of our body. Okay, so go ahead. Perfect. So, 30 degrees away from the side over here. Yep. And as we go and we raise in that kind of 30 degree scapular plane, what we want to do is make sure that the arm at the top is going to be tilted slightly in as if we're pouring a glass of water. Good. Perfect.